another spontaneous video. I want to make this one to say that, you know, like I say, you don't have to sing perfect. You don't have to be able to sing perfect to naturally bring your own healing, which is self-happiness through music. Easily done by 145 popular radio composition style. But if you do, you know, and when you're singing long periods of time, you know, you don't really have to work your voice over. All you have to do is just sing lightly. You don't always have to be saying, because you'll wear yourself out in about 2 minutes. That's just simple law of nature. But if you're feeling like, oh, that, I like that feeling, and you want to keep it longer, now you have to train your voice. That's called repetition over and over again. And there's ways to train your voice so that it feels good. And there's professional teachers on YouTube that'll teach you, give you free hints, free. And if you're smart, you'll be able to take those free hints and say, oh, I know, all he's doing is he's just being sensitive to what's hurting when he's singing, and then he makes adjustments with his muscles and practices so that till it feels good. But if you can't figure it out for yourself with the free hints, then pay the dude with your slave money on a shelf, get a shelf product, something artificial, to help you out at least to get there. Because if you have to use something artificial to at least get yourself free, do it, I said, do it. My personal opinion, most players, when they play on stage, they don't turn the microphone up loud enough so that they can sing softly and preserve their voice. If I had my way, I'd have the volume, predominant volume, so that a guy could just get up there and just la, 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 la. He could sing forever, la, 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 la. Nice and soft, it's easy. Okay. La 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 la. All you need is a soft, soft hand. All you need, is a soft, soft hand. To go back and forth through the 1, 4, and 5 with your own experiments, and you'd be like, damn, I've heard that one before, going that way to that one, oh, I've heard that before, that sounds familiar. Now you can just start to sing, man. Playing sing is easy, 3 fingers, put it to work.